Hey guys, today I'm here to talk to you about this. No, it's not how I can control the lights with my fingers. It's about the student switch off campaign. I better turn those lights back on. You may have seen it advertised around the residences, but it might have been like, what's that? Like, the student switch off campaign is a competition between all the residences to see who can save the most energy. At the end of the year, the winning residence gets a massive party all paid for by the uni. In previous years, residences have reduced their energy use by 12%, saving enough energy to keep 67 tons of CO2 out of the atmosphere, power a light bulb for over 951 years, and boil over 3 million cups of tea. So, how do you save energy? Well, let me show you. When you're cooking in the kitchen, make sure you keep lids on any pots and pans. They cook quicker and use nearly 90% less energy. Also, only use enough water to cover what's in the pan. Don't just fill it full. When you're leaving the kitchen, turn the lights off. It takes less than a second to do, and you'll walk right past the light switches on your way out. Fancy a cup of tea? Then only fill the kettle with enough water to fill a mug. There's no point boiling water that you won't use, so only put a bit in. Okay, maybe a bit more than that. Lastly, if you're feeling a bit chilly, don't turn up the radiators straight away. Try putting another layer on. This is usually enough to keep you warm without cranking up the heat to 32 degrees. And that's it, the Student Switch Off campaign explained. Find out more on the University of Sheffield Student Switch Off Facebook page or head to studentswitchoff.org and click on the University of Sheffield logo. Right, but I do my bit for the competition.